guns. Okay, the gun still works. Just putting that out there. It's ammo back there. Can't exactly get to it. How do you like shotguns? Stomp. Not careful here. God! Alright, ammo. Wrong way, that was a bad way to go. It's on your back, sir. Yeah, okay, his gun's totally gone now, that's good. Get the other one. Oh, he's gonna fire missiles. At least by this part point, I know my Brumac behavior well enough to know that. Alright. He's pretty screwed up. Still got rockets. Oh, I think we shot the thing on this. Yep. Back. What a mess.
Man, that was nasty. Okay, let's move out.
This is all I can recover.
I've tried to contact you over the years, but I've been held prisoner at Azura since Prescott defeated Duxura. Keep your mind on the emulsion countermeasure. That's all that matters, sir. I've been at Azura since Prescott abducted me from the estate. Prescott abducted me. Prescott abducted me. And I'm sorry.
Fucking Prescott. God damn him!
We need the computer, Marcus.
So now what?
Now we go see Hoffman. Sam, you're from Anvil Gate. What's the quickest route?
Across the Deadlands. It's gonna be rough, but I can take you straight there.
Just give us directions, Sam. You and Anya stay here with Carmine and Jason. Supervise the salvage.
Marcus, we'll catch up with you when the situation's under control. Okay?
Okay. Good luck. Come on. We've got a long walk ahead of us. Let's get going.
All the secondary characters stay behind. This Coltrane got like a lunch tray or something.
Hey, it's a barge.
Looks like the one we shot down earlier.
Anyone got a pump and some duct tape?
I hate those chompers. Little creeps can't leave anything alone. Ugh.
Yeah, imagine rooting around looking for parts all the time.
Hey, I make intelligent use of free resources. That's how come we're still alive to bitch about it.
Come on. The Locust must have more of these gas barges. There's our ride. Let's track it.
When we hijack the barge, let me drive. I think I've got a way to control it.
It's all yours, Baird.
Not that I necessarily need those 12 shots, but can't hurt to have them.
Keep moving! What's in those cages?
It's a keep-out sign.
Well, it almost worked!
Looks like our barge.
They've gotta land sooner or later. Come on, or else we're gonna lose them.
Heads up, guys. I think I saw movement out there.
Whoa! It's hitting our way! Spread out and keep moving!
I don't know where I want to go. Some sort of sand shark, obviously. I'm heading this way. Why am I running? Say I was running weird. Okay, that's a dead end. Not good.
Shit, it's a carpenter! You know, only smaller! Get out of the way!
Take it out! They got plate armor on their legs! Aim for the head!
Well, I can't exactly see its stupid head. Yeah, I got it. Could you go away, giant thingy? Thank you.
Here we go again. Stay sharp.
Alright, could you pay attention to someone else, little baby corpser? Or would you guys like to shoot at it, please? Well, that was kind of funny. Creepy. I don't like those things. Because that door is open now, it sounds like.
Heads up! We got grabs!
There's gotta be more of them.
Oh, I bet all his little ugly putties are out there somewhere.
Yeah, probably right where the bar...
Calm!
Kind of count on them to get the ticker, which was a mistake. Late to the party, aren't you? Yes, grind. We get it. God. Funny it is now, buddy.
That all you got?
I don't want any of your weapons, really. I guess we'll take this. Since it doesn't take up a slot, might as well carry it around for a minute. At some point, I suppose, we'll get to that door. Uh-oh. Anybody else out there?
Damn.
I guess there were a couple more. I only have 15 shots left in this thing, but...
All clear. Let's move.
That was kind of goofy. Anyway, get our shotgun topped back off. Glad I took the Mulcher. It made that a lot easier, I think.
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Oh,
artillery
God.
Incoming!
Ron, get out of range!
Where is out of range?
Incoming! Keep moving! We've got to take out that catapult!
Surprised I didn't get killed running the wrong way there at first. Alright, this is pretty out of range.
At the end of this.
They're using old lancers.
Yeah, they were using them on the Centennial Bridge, too.
Give them points for ingenuity.
Damn it!
Get up!
There. You're gonna get taken out too much, huh? There you go. Ow. That was almost very bad. It's time to fall back again for a second. I was getting the ticker.
Nuts.
One shot, it's practically useless. I mean, this thing, it works pretty good when you get up to somebody's business with it, and I just missed it, but one shot makes that kind of useless. Anybody else want to move up with me here, or... Okay, there we go. Alright, so we still got that thing up there somewhere. Somebody's yelling. Awfully unfriendly. Let's get this bad boy.
Whole lot of grubs coming to crash the party, Marcus!
We can't turn this thing around, can we?
That turkey gun could save us a whole lot of sweat.
I'll take any help I can get if it means we get
Oh, is it facing the right way already? Well, isn't that fortuitous? I have no idea why it's facing this way,
okay.
But...
Let's see how good this thing is.
We already know how good it is. It's very good.
Well, at least that's thinned him out.
Be careful out there, guys. I can't fully see what I'm... Is that... We're out of ammo for it, I guess? Alright, whatever. Get down there.
No.
think they already took out the digger guy. What happens if I have a grenade equipped when I execute you? Nah, we just beat him down. God, the smoke grenades are annoying. You guys don't know how to use smoke grenades. There's frags everywhere. Holy crap, that was a lot of grenades.